It's way too early for this. I've not woken up this early in ages. So we had conference week the week before for physiotherapy school, and it was just to get us up and running, make sure everyone had the same base knowledge. But now, I would say today marks the first day of physiotherapy school, where we actually have practicals and tutorials. We have online lectures for each course that we have at the beginning of the week, and we watch those and read over the tutorial and practical documents for our classes. The tutorials and practicals are usually related to what we learn in lecture, at least from the first week. So because of COVID, essentially the only live classes that we actually have is our practicals and tutorials, and those are online for the time being. One other thing is that we recently got an email from Macquarie University basically saying that classes will be online until week 7, which is essentially mid-September. So classes are going to be online for quite some time, and my class starts at 8 a.m. And that class is Fundamentals of Physiotherapy Practice. And I'm just going to do a quick run of the tutorial notes as well as some of the lecture slides. So I'm just generally ready for when the tutorial starts and if anyone asks me questions. But yeah, time to study. Every time I turn my head, love is kissing everywhere. Alright, so I just finished my first tutorial and we just went over the tutorial document and did a few group activities and stuff like that. Pretty chill overall. But yeah, right now it is 9:50 and at 10 a.m. I have my next tutorial, which is the last tutorial for the day actually. So my first day is done pretty quickly, I'd say. And probably gonna chill for like 5 minutes and then look over some of the notes for the next tutorial. Love is nothing but a cowboy, shooting up one life at a time. I'm just trying to nurse this cold heart of mine. Keep my head high, I'll survive, cause... Alright, I ordered this a while back and finally came. So, went on sale, obviously. And I figured since classes are gonna be moved to be online for the first 7 weeks of classes, I might as well invest in a monitor because it'll be just easier on my neck and back, and I think it'll make studying a lot easier and more enjoyable. So, got this bad boy and yeah, we're gonna unbox it. I hope it fits on my desk, cause I didn't really measure everything all out, but should be fine. Boy, you got me hooked up to something. Won't you say that they saw us? Come and tell me. Do you feel the love? Spend the summer of a lifetime with me. Let me take you to the place of your dreams. Tell me. Do you feel the love? Alright, so I just finished setting up my monitor and I'm excited to use it, to be honest. I've been using my laptop for the most part and my neck has been a little sore recently, so I'm happy that I don't have to slouch and look down all the time when using my laptop. Well, you know what time it is. Time to break it in. Constellations of stars, mules on city walls. I don't see nobody but you. You're my vice, you're my muse. You're a 19th floor view. I don't see nobody but you. Alright, so I just finished eating dinner and probably gonna relax a bit and then have a quick workout with Justin just to get some physical activity for the day. I haven't moved much today. Been pretty sedentary, which I know is not the greatest, but it happens sometimes. Used to keep it cool. Keep it light, stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Alright, I just finished my workout for the day with Justin, and we hit chest and tries today. And we don't really have weights because of lockdown and everything, so we just use bands.
If only we had weights though. After working out, I usually grab some protein and then just run errands, study, and edit for the most part. Nothing too special. I could say I never dare to think about you in that way, but I would be lying. And I pretend I'm happy for you when you find some dude to take home. But I won't deny that in the midst of the crowds and the shapes in the clouds, I don't see nobody but you. Alright, so I just finished studying and running my errands, so I gotta say I'm pretty much done for the day. Like, the only stuff I have left to do is shower and plan the rest of the oncoming days. Because, I gotta say, organized. Yeah, just pretty much figure out what I gotta do for the rest of the days. That's pretty much it. Like the video, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Catch you guys later. Peace. Boy, you got me hooked.